in art with art. And so it was just natural to have him do it, you know, do the art. You know, it's like, why not? I've always seen our band as an abstract painting. Could just close my eyes and visualize brush strokes and paint colors and even images and just little characters that go with every instrument that is being played at the time or being heard at the time. So being it, I was listening to the song, trying to see which one works with it and before I could show the rest of the band, and nothing really fit. And then I closed my eyes and I kind of had my own little visual in my head, and I was just like, I kind of came out of it like, no, don't think of an idea, because then you're going to have to do it. Every time I look in your eyes, every day I'm watching you die. Heard at the time, so Darren's biggest influence, I think, in art, with art. And so it was just natural to have him do it, you know, do the art. You know, it's like, why not? I've always...